someone else take that shot instead of putting him in that position.
Harris with a show and go and followed in by Rondo. Grizzlies asking for basket interference, but no call.
It wasn't even close. The ball was still on the rim. I think Rondo just helped the ball go in while it was on the rim.